Peter, Peter, Peter.
I think sometimes on election nights when governments change hands, that the successful party can confuse the elation of electoral success with an inflated sense of achievement. Naturally, people of South Australian Labor are right to feel satisfied tonight. But true satisfaction for us comes in realising our ambition, our ideal of delivering a fairer, better society and more opportunity for those who need it most.
Ladies and gentlemen, a few moments ago I called the Leader of the Opposition, the Honourable Peter Malinauskas, and I conceded and I congratulated him on his campaign and I congratulated him on becoming the 47th Premier of South Australia. Ladies and gentlemen, it's been an honour and a privilege and a pleasure to serve as the Premier of South Australia, a great state. I love this state, isn't it right?